1955 saw Newcastle return to Wembley to record their sixth cup final success. A rare-headed goal by hero Jackie Milburn started a 3-1 victory over Manchester City, Milburn's third cup winner's medal. Manchester City returned to Wembley the following season to beat Birmingham 3-1. However, the game's remembered most for the bravery of City's German goalkeeper Bert Trautmann, who played the last 15 minutes with a broken neck.